No. Okay. YouTube. This is the 7th part, I think, of our Let's Play on GameCorp DX. On the previous episode, we had the annual awards that didn't go as planned. And now we're just gonna start this year with 4 games. That's all I can say. And we can get Robert. No, I don't want Robert. Let's just produce all the games. And these are small games, and it got this amount of love. Let's do a large one. I think it's gonna go really good. Yeah! Pure perfection again! Pure perfection. Magic Psycho is gonna become a perfection as well. Come on. It is a perfection, we know it. Large one. Pa-pow! Braid counter. That's not perfection, but it's extremely good. Still, all fives. And Birdrome, that's not gonna go well. It's gonna get a 4, probably. I can't train anybody else up there because this guy is here. And... how are we gonna do this? Wait. Should I make 5 more small games and then make a really good one? No, let us make the medium game that we all want. That we all need. Just like that. Oh wow, it's actually gonna... it's actually gonna get all 5s as well. Perfect. Wait, can I train anybody? Oh, Tom Q, you will be... Oh, the first guy extra in art. Right, let's do this. Oh, you were the guy down here. Seth, you are in, and let's just remove this from you. Let's make this game, please. And then we can start working on our next medium game. Which is gonna be... Oh, we have this as well. Who is coding it? Oh my god. You that codes it. Just sit. Thank you. Why did I do the large one on that? Whatever. I have more than enough money right now. New project. We're gonna have a medium one. It's gonna... What's up with the hype? Wow, no hype. At all. Which means we're gonna make small games. Now let's make a simulation medium game. Which is gonna be... Well, since it doesn't have much hype, what would people love to have as a simulator? Because it doesn't have any hype, it's gonna be... School Simulator, of course! That's why the hype is so low. Of course. Let's do code. Wait, before I do anything. Anybody good on code? Like, producing better quality? Yeah, you. Pierre. You are in on code. Let's add Philip as well. Yeah, let's add Philip as well. Then we have art, which is gonna be Gabe. And Richard. On sound, we are gonna have Mike, of course. Let's add John Doe as well on art. Yeah. Script, we're gonna have William. With Alexi, and we need one more on sound, I think. Yeah. Let's just add Will. All maximum, yeah. And can I upgrade anybody else? No, not yet. High Walker, no. I prefer some people with some positive stuff, so I can prevent me from buying them, rather from giving them to them. In the next place. And now they're just gonna work on our medium game. Oh no, this isn't gonna go well. Oh no. Yeah, it's gonna go pretty good, but not as good as the previous games. Sadly. It won't go over 3000. Or rather, 3200. It won't go over that. Probably. Can I have... Oh, yeah, look. You are in, dude. And we're gonna have you as our next... sound guy. Why not? Are we done with this place? Oh no. We still have more people. We will never be done with this place. How many people do I have available? Oh wow. I can make another medium game if I want to. But no, we're gonna make two small games. New project, small. All the hype is on simulation again. What? Wow. But because it's not one of our main games, I'm gonna leave the title as it is. I don't really care about it. Let's add sound, script, art, code. Let's make a shooter. Let's have script, sound. Oh, and all the others are amateurs, sadly. Wait, because you're gonna train, do that so you can finish up your training. And do that. And Seth, let's remove that as well. And let's continue. Okay, it will pass 3000, that's good. What about the charts though? Oh wow, we're still in. Good people to hire. Peter, oh my god, Peter, you're in. And let's get Charlie now. Upgrade. Peter, you're gonna be our next script guy, perfect. And you're gonna get level to level 3 on sound. Level 2 on sound. And when we change our location again, I'm gonna make the offices better because my eyes are bleeding a little bit. Large, all fives. All fives. Mwah. Give me money. Give me all the money right now. Let's make another medium game. Shooter. And it's gonna be tough. Or I'm gonna leave the tough for the next time. Let's do Dream. Give me a name. It's yours. This game is gonna be the best game that we ever made, probably. So give me a really good title for it. If I had the space, I would do the large one, but I think you require the board as well. I'm trying to think of a title, but I can't right now. Best shooter ever made. Pew pew! I'm gonna name it Pew Pew! What do you think of my title? Let's do this. Let's add code. Wait. Hard day, total skill, skill group. Yeah, skill group. Perfect. Love it. Okay, we're gonna have, sadly these two don't have enough experience, but we have really good guys on art. We have these two on sound, you on writing, that's what annoys me a little bit. And we need really good art, which means I'm just gonna add Richard as well here. And really good coding, we're gonna add Pierre. Let's do this. I looked for the workers. Yeah, I did. Let's continue. Who requires training? Tom. We lost a million this month. That's nothing. Who cares about millions? And it's June, which means we're gonna make it for the awards. And I'm telling you, this is gonna be our best game to date. I'm pretty sure about that. If they stop going for water and food. Small. That didn't go that well. What? Nice! Okay. I'm not gonna say no to that. Let's add a small game. It's gonna be a role playing. Let's add the people that require some training. You require some training. You require training. Let me just add you first. And then Jason. Jason! Let's make a horror. Let's add you since you're the only coding guy we have. You, and we need some script. Let's do you. And that's it. Who requires training? Seth, you will be another coder. And here we don't have anybody else. Who will I hire? No. Wait. How many games am I making? Large. This is an all fives again. This is gonna be our best game to date. Look at it. Look. Our best one was. What? The Spooks of Kage, right? With 380. This is gonna go for 4,000. Look at it. I actually believe in it. Oh, look. Look. And who else is here? Seth. This is gonna pass 4,000. I know it. I can feel it. High worker? No. Yeah, it will. Or it's gonna be extremely close to passing it. Ah, it won't pass it. Look at it. Ah, so close. So close, but it's still an all fives. And it was our best game to date. I didn't lie about that. I saw these guys. Let's make another medium game, which is gonna be a role-playing game, which is gonna be named Dream Without Sleeping. Why not, right? It required script. Okay, we have you two, and you're gonna work on it as well. Then we have the coding, which is gonna have 1, 2, 3. Then the art, which is gonna be Gabe and John Doe. And then sound, which is gonna have Mike and Will W. Whoa, such a deep name. Yeah, I wanted to make something with your username, but it doesn't fit on a role-playing game, I think. Ooh, Jack. That's the best horror game name ever. Jack. How do you call your horror game, Jack? Noah, you are in. No, I really like it. Publish, large. Hopefully this is gonna be even better than the previous one. Let's train people. Noah, you're gonna be our next writing guy, I guess. Let me make some small games. It's gonna be racing, small. Let's add people that need to get some XP. You and script you. It's not gonna be a good game, but I'm just doing it so they can get upgraded. Small. Coding you and you. And I think I can make another one. Yeah, I can. You and you. Perfect. And I just used a guy who hasn't finished his training. Because I'm stupid. Oh, can I remove the traits from somebody? No. Wait, isn't Seth the one that needs to... No, what? Nice. Okay, Seth, tomorrow you're gonna start your training again. Who finished here? I can't find him. Ah! Okay, that means we're almost done with upgrading our people. And then, in the next area, we're gonna start upgrading all of them again. Can I train you? No. I think it's Noah that needs to get his stuff removed. Yeah. Dream without sleeping? The best game ever? The best game ever? Come on, the best game ever? Ah, so close again. I'm proud of myself. That's a really good team I have right here. And I almost have $100 million dollars. Can I move out? No. Physica is the best. Look, first of all, we're the most loved studio. And look, our game. And even this, that was a small game, got up to top 10. Wait, how many games have I published? Guess who is gonna get all the achievements this year? Just guess. Try to guess who is gonna get everything this year. And I have everything open. This, let's make another medium game, a strategy game that's gonna be named. This is a strategy game. Continue. We're gonna have you three doing stuff. We're gonna have Gabe and Jodu, because they're the best guys that we have. On sound, we're gonna have Mike and Will. And on the script, we're gonna have Clark, Jensen, and William. Perfect. What can I do now? Wait, have I enhanced everyone? Seth, yeah, you're good. Peter, you're good. Oh, only Noah is left. So I have to keep that. Oh, wow, they're not moving at all. Move! Do stuff. Oh, and now I can make some small games as well. Racing. I can't make small games because I don't have coding. Sadly. Okay, but I'm glad that I see most people being 100% specialty level. Man blobbing. Stress mass. This is a strategy game. In 1 month we're gonna have the game awards. Let's publish Tribe with the best star number. And only because it's 888, I had to do a large marketing. Because why not, right? Let's make a puzzle. Why not? You on the coding, you on the art, you on the sound. And Alexi, you are the only one that can write, so... Seth, will you ever... Noah, will you ever finish from there? No. Okay, we're good. Publish, this is gonna be a small one. I should have done a medium one. Yeah, I looked at it again. I'm sorry for pressing the same stuff again and again. Let me remove this. Let's add this for now. Okay, this is the last one that we're gonna get. Finally. Stress mass, this is gonna be a medium. This is a strategy game, it's gonna work out perfectly. Let's add an action game into our collection. I haven't made an action game in ages. Let's get you, or rather, Sid. to do the art, you to do the coding, you are gonna make the sound, and you are gonna do the writing. Do I have another one for coding? Yeah, I do. So let's make an adventure with you, you, Luke, and Eddie. Okay, I will add Dick just because it requires writing and I don't want it to be awful at writing. Okay, we're not gonna go to the Game Awards with this game, but we don't really care, right? We just got every award. Please. All of them. Give them to me. The most productive studio is given to the studio with the most releases. That's us. Let's hear the applause. Bam! First one. First one in the bank. Most beloved studio. Oh my god, Telltale did it. I did it! I did it! I never doubted that. I never ever doubted that. Who's gonna get the highest charted game? Rockstars in Woohoo! Shh. Highest revenue. Let me guess. Rockstars Inc. Give it to me. Thank you, people. Thank you, people. Bam! Shh. And the largest studio. I guess who's gonna... Oh my god, who's gonna get it, right? The guy who won it every single year? I want to thank my mother, I want to thank my girlfriend, I want to thank everybody who actually stood beside me and helped me achieve, to get this achievement and get all of the awards this year. I forgot to thank my dog, and yeah, this year is Rockstar's Inc. year! Wait, let me use this as my statuette. We won! Cheers to you! And with that, YouTube, here we're gonna finish this episode alongside the live stream. I love how you think your mother, girlfriend, and dog, but no dad. Whoops. For some reason, I thought when I said mother that I said parents. Sorry, dad. I'm an awful person. Yeah. YouTube, this is the end of this part and live stream. Hopefully, next time that I'm gonna stream this game, I'm gonna see you, random guy on YouTube, in the chat. We won all the achievements on the annual awards. Our company is going great. Rockstars Inc. is going higher than ever. And I'm gonna see all of you, both chat and YouTube, next time on the next video, on the next live stream. And yeah. Bye bye.